This is a guy who is impeccable and always aiming for perfection. So when you're with him in public, he's like a performer. It's like being the star. So he's a star all the time, a true star. He's a great connoisseur of everything beautiful. I mean, the great line of his in the movie is, I love a beautiful dog, I love a beautiful piece of furniture, I love a beautiful house, I love beauty. It's not my fault.